We here at Friendly Hills Church, although we're just a small part of God's kingdom, we want to be involved in what Christ is doing in His church worldwide. And so we're committed to being involved in our communities and what Christ is doing here. So this summer, our high school youth group is going to be doing a summer missions project right here in Greensboro, right here in these communities, because we want to show the love of Christ by doing practical mercy ministries.
You might be asking, why are we doing a home mission project this summer? The number one answer is plain and simple. Our home is a mission field. Our own backyard is a place we need to show the love of Christ to our neighbors, to our own communities, to those who are around us every single day.
Down from a broken sky, traced out by the city lights. My world from a mile high, best seat in the house tonight. Touchdown in the coal black top, hold on for the sudden stop. Breathing the familiar shock of confusion and chaos. All those people going.
This is a church-wide mission project that we want to invite you to be a part of. And there are five ways at least that you could help out. One way is that you could take a day or two of vacation and volunteer on one of the work sites. Or you could also offer your home as a place where some parts of the team could come and take a much needed shower. Or you could join with your home group and provide a meal during one of the evenings of the week. Another way you could help is to offer some of the tools that you have in your house so that the students could use that on the work sites. One last way is that you could also speak with some of the youth staff and see about maybe some of your kids helping out with the backyard Bible clubs that will be offered to some of the refugee children.
See a girl in our eyes meet, does her best to smile at me, to hide what's underneath. There's a man just to right, black suit and a bright red tie, too ashamed to tell his wife he's out of work, he's buying time. All those people going somewhere, why have I never cared? Give me your eyes for just 1 second, give me your eyes so I can see everything.
We'll be working with refugee families that we already have a relationship with through our ESL ministry at the church.
We'll be having backyard Bible clubs in Greensboro and High Point with refugee kids and some of the poor kids of the area.
And we'll be working with World Relief, teaching refugee kids how to play American sports, like basketball.
And one of my personal favorites is we'll be partnering with Habitat for Humanity, building houses this summer.
Also, there may be a need in our own church body.
Maybe there's a need you have.
Or maybe you know of somebody that has a need.
We'd love to help.
We want to serve.
And there's plenty of workers here.
You can share a need, you can come and help, or you can do both.
We want to serve this community and the people here. We want to let them know that it's out of the love of Christ that we are coming to minister to them.
This is a great opportunity, and we want to encourage you to work with the young people here at Friendly Hills Church and from Dover, Delaware, and be a part of something that will impact them not only for this week, but for the years to come.
I'm going to tell you, I'm super excited about this mission week, July 19th through 25th. I hope you will plan to join me. Do I have any volunteers? Thanks, Gilbert.